backing up against the cage here. Takedown, Nguyen dangerously put the left arm out, trying to post on it.
Christian Lee passes into mount. Very dominant position. This is a very awkward spot for Martin Nguyen, but look how he slides those hips out. Gets on top, oh, the guillotine.
Christian Lee trying to choke out the Australian. The crowd rallying behind Lee, but Nguyen safe for the moment. Martin still stuck in this position. A bad predicament for the Australian. How does Martin get out of this?
He's got to fight. He's got to create a little bit of space on the choke. Oh, beautiful. He slides his head out.
That's going to make Martin Nguyen angry.